What's good, Facebook? This is James Cartwell, second little video. Yeah, I didn't tell you, I'm a Christian guy, and I want to do this praise dance to I Won't Complain. Yeah, tell me, leave your comments, tell me how you do, how I do. Thank you. All right, here I go.
Oftentimes we get so caught up in what we're going through that we start complaining, Lord, why me? Why me? Why me? What you need to do, one day out of your busy schedule, take the time out. Visit a hospital, MD Anderson. Walk up and down those corridors. And I guarantee you, you'll come back saying, I won't complain. Give him some love as he comes.
Some good days. I've had some hills to climb. I've had some weary days. And some lonely nights. Things over. You know what? All of my good days outweigh my bad days. I won't complain. Can I say it one more time? I've had some good days. Had some hills to climb. I've had some weary days and some sleepless nights. Over all of my good days outweigh my bad days. I won't complain. Sometimes the clouds hang low. Can hardly see the road. I ask the question, Lord, Lord, why so much pain? But He knows what's best for me. So I'll just say, thank you, Lord. I won't complain. God has been so good to me. Has He been good? He is been good to me. More than this whole world, all you could ever be. He's been so good. Turn my midnight into day, so I'll just say thank you, Lord. I've been lied on, but thank you, Lord. I've been talked about, but thank you, Lord. I've been misunderstood, but thank you, Lord. You might be sick, body rocking with pain, but thank you, Lord. The bills are due, don't know where the money coming from, but thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I won't. Yeah, I won't complain. God, 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 God has been so good to me. He's been good to me. More than this whole world, all you could ever be. He's been so good. He's been so good. He's been so good. So good. So good. So good. So good. Tell me, me.
Thank y'all. Leave your comments. Now we'll show you what we got.
One of the most difficult things.